The newer model Whirlpool, Kitchenaid, Jenn-Air, Maytag, and Amana bottom mount refrigerators are prone to a problem with the defrost drain clogging up, resulting in ice building up inside the freezer, as you see here. This problem is often caused by a little rubber grommet on the end of the defrost drain that gets clogged up, and I'm going to show you that now.
Okay, so the defrost drains down into a condensate pan down in there, and there is a tube right there, and up, it's actually a trough, but up in there is a tube that it drips down, and there's a little rubber check valve on there that attaches to that. I'm going to pull that off. You just pull it off with your fingers, and I'm going to pull that off and clean it out.
So here's the little duckbill check valve that comes off of the defrost drain tube that goes into the drain pan in back, and you can see, if you look down in there, is gookus. I cleared out a little bit, but it was completely plugged up. I'm going to clean this out even further using the steamer and hot water. Whirlpool has addressed this problem by redesigning the duckbill grommet on the end to figure one, the one on the left shown here, that supposedly takes care of the problem. However, in this particular unit that I'm working on, the newer grommet was already installed, and it's still having the same problem. So, there's a workaround method that I'm going to show you.
Okay, here's to fix the problem. Check valve as much as you can. This stuff is really greasy in there. I ran the steamer through it. But to help prevent this in the future, I just put a little notch in the opening end of it that will help keep it open. You don't want to just eliminate this, because this the purpose of this check valve is to keep humidity from the air and from the evaporating condensate pan back there from getting up into the freezer compartment and causing excessive frost. So just a little notch, and then it'll go back on that hose back up in there. I'll just slip that back on, and there it is. You can't see it, but if you feel back up in there, you'll feel it. All right, now we'll put it back together.
Buy appliance parts and get free repair help at appliantology.org.